Go check the batteries now. Okay, that's fine. Fully completed in 33 minutes. He's both running? Yeah. I'm not gonna be able to process any more material for a minute. Well, let's go shut this bad boy down. Batteries are at 95% now. Okay, so perfect. Now, I know what I need. Yeah, a second LU2 generator. Actually, probably three. Maybe two more. Okay. Now let's check. See how much ice we have. I'm gonna go through a lot of magnesium. I'm gonna have to build another refinery, I think. All I need a crap ton of gold. I need to go find some gold. Not any gold down here anywhere, is there? Ice, ice, and more ice. Any of this gold? No. Magnesium, silicon, nickel. Need gold. All right, let's go to where we know it's at. Find my hole. Gotta do this quick. Come on, shoot, hold out until we get back. Nice. Alright, there's one yield module. I only need like 100 more superconductors. I'm gonna have to fly back and get more gold, I think. Yep. This go to grab some stone, drop it in there. Make sure our production is still up. Go. Alright, I gotta get some more gold. Don't run into the mountain. Thank you. There's more gold here and silver. Magnesium, ice, and all of that. What is this? Magnesium. Bunch of nickel and nonsense. I wish I could use something to prioritize what it's doing. Come on, made me two superconductors already. There it is. See if I can get out of this thing. Only got like 55 seconds left, but maybe this thing will have some superconductors. This is one of the jumpers. Can't jump now. The button. Okay. That happened. Maybe. Actually, let's run over to the trading post and see if I can buy some superconductor. Grab my money and run over there and see if I can buy some superconductor. All my